I have one here, but I didn't test it yet. You have to fix it, then test it, whether it will match with the bed.
Oh, yeah, because this is a different size. This is full. This is full size, not king size.
Yeah,
full. Yeah, so it's going to be hard to find a full size mattress, isn't it?
No, you can find it.
Can?
Of course.
How much is this bed?
This is 10,000.
Without the mattress?
Yeah.
Okay, brother. Yeah, I got to find something with the mattress.
Together with the mattress.
Yeah, I got people coming, man. They gotta have something to sleep on. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Oh, excuse me, brother. You got a bed to go with this mattress?
Yeah, I have beds, but unfortunately I have them at the store right now.
Where's the store?
The store is just right next door, not far, like 5 minutes away from here.
How much are they?
Sometimes we sell them for 15,000, 14,000 with this point altogether. Yeah. 12,000 because we have
with the mattress.
Yeah, with the mattress altogether. Yeah, yeah, we have like wooden beds. So,
yeah,
so
that's what I'm looking for.
Yeah,
yeah.
I have nice beds. Are you in a hurry right now? Because we can fix time and then. Maybe because we close at 6, then I try to rush to the store. If you have something to do, then maybe when you are passing by 6, after 6.
It's okay, brother. We're just driving through, man.
Okay.
Yeah, we see something and we get it.
You get it, same time. I can get it. Yeah, I can get it. Yeah.
How much is your TV?
Hey, this one?
Yeah.
It's costing 75.
Okay. Expensive, but we can come down.
We can come down for abroad. We can come down.
Yeah, I got one. Real, I got one like 50 bigger than this, man.
Yeah. And this one is with remote control also.
Yeah, I got mine with the remote control too, brother. That's a pretty high price for that one.
Then I go for seven. I'll do not. I'll go for seven. What do you think about it? It's a good bargain. <It's not bad.
laughs> Okay, brother.
Okay, you're welcome. Okay.
Okay. Yes, he says it's a good buy. 7,000 is way too much. Way too much. That thing there, you know, that's not even as nice as the one at that one place for 4,000. Get out of here. Yo, just checking on little items I need for the boys' quarter. They got a lot of. How much?
He said it's a gas.
How much is it?
The gas.
The little one? What's the final price? What she said?
He said 4,000. I said 3,500.
Okay, tell her 35 or 36 and we'll take it. Is that one both or just gas? Okay. Can you tell this kid to go? I don't want it, brother. It's okay.
$1,500.
It's okay, brother. It's okay. Huh? Yeah, but those, not now. I can get the big things. I need a bed.
No, maybe this place will be cheap.
Huh?
This one will be cheap.
Okay, we'll see. Man, I kind of think we should just get electric, don't you think? Cause I'm gonna have to buy a can for that. And when they run out,
they'll be paid. This one is you can use that one, but you can buy the little one like this.
Oh, okay. That's what we'll do.
The one you go buy for local place.
Yeah.
You go buy this thing for local place.
Mm-hmm.
You know you go buy this thing.
Yeah, we have gas in our house, so...
Okay, have bottle then?
Yeah.
Why you go to gas? You have bottle.
Hopefully it works. You know how to start that? You know how? Yeah?
He said, did you know how to start it?
Texting.
Mm-hmm.
The fire is coming. Just let me have the bus so that when it comes. Everything is good. The
fire is coming. Okay. Oh boy, here I am, stuck in traffic, driving through Saracunda. Okay, can you get some of this? Just follow those cars there. Turn there?
Yeah.
Thank you. baby. Get some of this stuff out here.
If you turn it.
Gotta do. There are all the bikes are now. He was looking for a bike, couldn't find it.
So we are at Serekunda.
Goodness.
These cars are the one mixing the traffic.
All right, y'all. Just sitting in here, still in Saracuna, waiting for the Queen to get back here. She went to go check on the TV, see how much it is. Yeah, because I told you, I'm hook up my Airbnb, my boys' quarter. So that's gonna be pretty nice. But yeah. So this has been a long day already. Yeah. Traffic is as heavy as usual. This is normal. Every day. All day is rush hour. So to tell you the truth, I can't wait to get my ass home so I can chill out. No. It's
4-5, but there's another one.
Nope. It's small, huh? Nope. I'd rather go out there and get that decent sized TV for 4,000. Okay, here. And they didn't show you that. They didn't show that 3,500 to you.
They saw me. That's why I said.
What? How big is it?
It's a small size, just like the other one.
Oh, no.